So Versailles parties would go on for days, and there would be a crowd that would be taken along to have a feast, first of all, and there'd be gold-sprinkled meals, soups with gold leaf and truffles, and then they'd go and watch a play by Molière or one of his pet playwrights, and then they'd go and they'd watch this massive fireworks display behind the palace, illuminating all the statues and the fountains. And so the luxurious, there was no expense spared by Louis for these kind of parties.